Men's and women's individual Pumse final competitions were held at Joseon University Gymnasium Mat 2. Pumse is the continuous operation of the basic techniques of attack and defense and connection in Taekwondo. This is men's individual Pumse final. The two predetermined Pumse for this competition are Taebaek and Pyeongwon. The method of scoring includes 5 points of accuracy and 5 points of presentation, thus the total score of 10. Bae Jong-bum from Republic of Korea won a gold medal with a total score of 7.93. A silver medal went to Jamal Lee from Iran, and the bronze medal for Heidi from Indonesia. Now this is women's individual Pumse final. The two predetermined Pumse for this competition are Geum Gang and Taebaek. The gold medalist Yang Han-sol from Republic of Korea is performing Geum Gang and Taebaek Pumse. This Geum Gang Pumse expresses solidness and strength of a nature. This is Taebaek Pumse. Taebaek is a name of mountains in Korea. The performer is supposed to show the lesson he learned from Taebaek Mountain. Yang won a gold medal with a total score of 7.67. Therefore, Republic of Korea obtained 2 gold medals in men's and women's Taekwondo today. More competitions will be held tomorrow.